many people come and ask us, like, why are they trying to shut the trucks down? Why are they trying to take them? Like, we really need these. Like, we depend on them, and they've been here forever. So they don't understand. The community don't understand, and we don't understand as the people that actually be on the trucks, like, helping them out and serving them.